Galvich punts one at center. Knuckling puck could be problematic. Latvia's numbers, a shot, they score. Balsers beats Hogan, and Latvia has their first.
Number 21, the match's age does the rest. Sotniks is able to get to the puck, just move it past the Norwegian defender. And the skill does the love out hard working. Word is, if you can lean on the Norwegians, they tend to cop the puck up.
Three-way passing play, they score. Rodrigo Abels ties the game for Latvia.
And we've got a tied score here. Just sneaks past the goaltender. Haugen's reading it. He comes across again.
Again to Balsers, who had a goal in regulation. Balsers makes a move, cuts to the slot. Another move. Dangle scores! What a goal! By Balsers to win it for Latvia, 3-2 in overtime.
Norway guilty of bringing the puck back into their own zone again, and then the stick handling exhibition begins. And the one-hander at the end by Balsers. Hogan.
Nice. Ruined the night for Husso. Finnish goaltender in his first ever World Hockey Championship game. They do. Bukarts score.
Lead pass to Maya. South Korea changing. Maya walks in. Shoot, scores. Gintz Maya flips it home, and Latvia takes a 1-0 lead. Apples has that go wide. Now a wraparound try. Backdoor pass. Score. Ronalds Kennens taps it home. On the feed from Balsers, and it's 2.
The game has changed and how quick it is. The real danger for the smaller countries is, are they going to be able to keep up to the speed?
Parsons taken down, throws it back in front of the backhand shot, score! Roberts Bukarts pokes it home. Bukarts throws that right wide to Madrasis. Madrasis shoots again, score! Tipped in front as Balsers got a stick on that. Lead pass for Abels works right in, and the puck rolled off his stick. And in the dying seconds, the puck tapped home by Balsers. He got thrown down at the end of it. Blugers plays that back for Valinska. Shoot, scores!
A little bit of a train wreck in the middle of the ice. Nice shot initially by Bukarts. Picked up behind the net by Blugers, who just got here, as you mentioned.
Bukarts sends that back door one time chance. Kincaid makes a save, rebound, score!
He can't get back as this puck is moved crisply, and Droshky's shot is stopped by
Kincaid. Kennens starts a 2-on-1. Balsers holds, passes over. Kennens shoots, scores! Has to start here for Germany. Latvia with a 1-0 lead to open the third. Rostis, drop pass. Galvin shoots, scores! 15 seconds, and Galvin.
They're lovely showing at the Olympics, but there's a whole different group of personnel here versus there, and they score.
Zarić, 3-0 Latvia.
And drop back to the Canadian zone.
Germany played a terrific game yesterday when they.
Bukarts centers it. Albert Bukarts plays that back. And a long point shot, scores. Christian Rubin sneaks it home, and the game is tied at 1.
Rubin's back up to the point. Zarić's shot covered for his defenseman was wide on a one hopper. Zarić has it come to him right side. Point blank shoot, scores. Zarić. It's the first goal of the game for Latvia.
Sotniks. And that taken away. Backlund centers it. Nyquist in, shoots. Oh, and a save in tight. Fibers Lickin.
Pyeongchang.
Kempe stick broke. I think it's Blumer's a chance. In, shoots, scores!
Disintegrates. And this beats Nilsson just over the glove. That's